candy aisle. Well, not really the candy aisle. But I'm at, what's this store called? I'm at Party City. Looking for decorations for the house for Christmas. OMG. Can you focus? These are cute. I need. I have so much. They're cute. Oh, I didn't even see this one. Soft. Oh, that smells good.
It smells good enough.
Yeah.
I like this one.
Yeah.
But you know what?
These are cute. Smells good.
What do you think?
This one's good. Oh, that one's good. I have it in lotion in a small bottle. These are cute. It's the holiday season. They are different gift bags. These are cute. Now we're at Express. We just got out of Pink, but they didn't really have anything. So, keep seeing this lady everywhere. We're like Christmas shopping and for myself, but they don't have anything. So, this is how I look like. Okay guys, I am back home at this other stores like Pink, H&M, Express, stuff like that. Those stores, we didn't find anything. So, it's kind of hard to like clothes for skinny girls, and it was kind of hard. But I did secure a bag from Bath & Body Works, so don't mind this. This is clean clothes on the dresser, so I'm gonna show you guys what I got. I have this. I am back. They called me, so I got this one. They didn't have it in foam soap, so it's cute. And then I got the spray. candy. It smells so good. And then I got this foam soap. Can you see? It's a strawberry lemon. So it smells good. And this is a new one, so it smells so good. Swiss cut. Can it focus? But yeah, it's in the shower gel. And I got the spray. It's cute. Y'all should get this. A lot of people were buying this. And then hand sanitizers. Are they all the same? Okay, I got three champagne toasts. Three of them. They smell good. Y'all should get these also. And then two of this bottle one right here. And then that's it. Well, they had IHOP this morning, so we're trying to get things, but we didn't really find anything that we liked, and everything was all scattered everywhere. And there was a whole bunch of people traffic today, and then there's probably gonna be traffic tomorrow. Yeah, so I'm gonna end this video today. So I hope you guys like these mini clips.